Final year. Welcome to 100 Days of Pixelmon Part 2. Now, if you haven't watched Part 1, which you should. The 100 Days is like we spent 100 days in a video game, Minecraft, or Ark, or whatever. It's 100 days in Easter Island. I decided I would do it in Minecraft. But I said, I like Pokemon. So why don't I do 100 Days of Pixelmon? If you don't know what Pixelmon is, it's a mod for Minecraft, which allows you to be Pokemon in Minecraft. And I previously spent about 45 days in Pixelmon before. You should go check out that first part. And see how it was all that out of the way. Also, make sure to subscribe. And thank you for 50 subscribers. And yeah, we need to get to 100. So yeah, click that subscribe. And only a small percentage of my people watch my videos or subscribe. So I'd really appreciate it if you subscribe. And yeah, with all that out of the way, let's go to the other days in Pixelmon. On day 46, Dragon Anchor showed up to the world, and then later that day we had a battle, which I actually won. I won the battle, and yeah, there's tons of legendaries I can actually do all that stuff like that. On day 47 to 49, I looked around flying around a Savannah Plains biome. Unfortunately, I have no luck because of the worst moment of the game. On day 50, Dragonector found a shiny primal boss Groudon again, and he also gave me a Mega Stone, which I used to equip on myself on a Mega Ring, which allows you to Mega Evolve your Pokemon, which is pretty nice. On day 51, Dragonector and I were going to set up a little base there, on a little jungle hill, desert hill spot, which I looked for Groudon. Unfortunately, we have no luck, and we actually never end up building the base, unfortunately. So, yeah, day 51 is basically just a complete waste of time. On day 52, we found a gym, which we fought, and then we beat the gym. Yay. Day 53, we found a dark oak biome. And on day 54, we found a Alex shrine, which will be helpful later, because that can spawn Celebi. So yeah, we'll be coming back to that later on in the video. I found a Rayquaza on the Extreme Hills biome. It's pretty rare, so we decided to catch it. I did. On day 56, we managed to catch it. I know, yeah, this is day 57. It took us a whole day to catch it all before, though. Yeah, on day 57, we caught it. And then later on this is day 58. Yeah, on day 58, we challenged another gym, and we beat the gym again. Okay. But then, found an ice gym. Now this ice gym, well, let's just say it's hard, because gym trainers are the level of your highest level Pokemon. Mine was Mewtwo, level 80. So you know what that meant? I grinded until day 75 to get all my Pokemon to level, but the server was still running sometimes, I didn't play it all the time, so yeah, day 75 is when I had to beat the ice gym. Then the next day, day 78, we traded Dragonoctor's Rayquaza for a Palkia, which I wanted. So yeah, I traded the Rayquaza for a Palkia. And so we had to box between that Palkia to my party. So yeah, that's what I did. And Dragonoctor got my Rayquaza. Which Rayquaza is a spirit Pokemon, so yeah. Then day 77. It was just been like organizing chests and stuff, adding stuff from my long journey into the chests. So yeah. On day 78, we found a psychic type gym, which I challenged the gym leader, and then I beat the gym, earning me my 6th gym badge. Unfortunately, I didn't get any more gym badges after this. So yeah, that was the last one. Day 79, we were flying around looking for a GS ball, which we actually found one, and then we went back to the Alex shrine. Day 80, we managed to spawn a Celebi, and we caught the Celebi on the same day at night time. It was pretty cool. We started it. Then, well, the rest of the 100 days were spent grinding. That's fun. But before that, yeah, before that we started working on Pokemon Battlefield. So that would be nice to celebrate the 100 days. So, yeah, before we spent the rest of the time grinding with Pokemon Battlefield. So, yeah, day 99, finished the Battlefield, all Pokemon level 100, it's pretty cool. So, yeah, that's a pretty intense clock of energy. Day 100, we looked back after everything we've done, and yeah, it's a pretty bad ending. Grinding. Nothing interesting happened. It's just probably the worst ending to any of our videos. And then we also planted some apricorn, so yeah, the hype is gone. Hope that happened. So yeah, that was the time I spent 100 days in Pixelmon. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I really hope you did. I didn't enjoy grinding, but I enjoyed making the video. It takes a long time to make these videos. So I appreciate you subscribe. Shout out to Dragonaka for helping me with this video. It's going to be in the description. And yeah, I will see you guys all in the next video, which is going to be a pretty good one. Goodbye.